What if your perfect partner wasn't human at all? Imagine entering your home. The lights softly flick on. A strikingly lifelike female humanoid robot, customized to your tastes, greets you with a warm, natural voice. She responds to your emotions and remembers your preferences. This isn't a sci-fi fantasy, it's Realbotix's vision of tomorrow. Realbotix began as Simulacra Corporation, behind the world-famous RealDoll line, ultra-realistic adult love dolls in demand since the late 90s. In April 2024, crypto-metaverse entity tokens.com acquired Simulacra in a $16.7 million deal, rebranding as Realbotix to bring human-like AI to their creations. That acquisition marks a shift, from static dolls to speaking, moving robots. The soft skin, lifelike features, and realistic movement have graduated from bedroom companions to fully conversational humanoids. The flagship model, Aria, shown at CES 2025, fetches a staggering $175,000 price tag and generates mixed media attention. Sexy, yes, but also branded as a companionship robot. What's changed isn't just price, it's purpose. Realbotix now markets social robot companions for everything from combating loneliness to hospice support, away from solely adult-oriented use. Aria can hold a conversation, express empathy, and personalize interactions, like remembering your favorite hobbies or comforting you after a hard day. Powered by proprietary AI and plug-and-play integration with models like ChatGPT-5, Realbotix robots can be tailored. Romantic partner, therapist, trade show ambassador, or elderly care assistant. They feature modular faces, custom bodies, and APIs to host virtually any personality you program via the robot controller app. But with intimacy comes controversy. Critics warn about the uncanny valley effects and social dependence on artificial partners. That line between sexual tool and emotional companion becomes increasingly ambiguous. Realbotix downplays fears. They frame these robots as advanced companions designed to enhance emotional well-being, not replace human connection. The deal launched Realbotix into the public markets by appealing to retail investors. Their pitch positions these robots not just as technological marvels, but high-value companions for personal and corporate spaces. Let us know what you think the future holds in the comments below.